Yeah. So we are here today at KTYM.media, and we're talking just girl talk. We're having some conversation, and we're talking about having a glass of red wine and just being able to sit back and have girl talk. That is so important.
It is.
And I want to just say how proud of you. Oh, my God. How proud of you I am. Because you're walking in the mantle that has been given to you. And I know that the Most High is going to continue to elevate that. That is so important, honey. And I'm so glad
that... You made me cry.
I know. And I celebrate you because it's so important. It's so important, first of all, for us to just remember that when you shine, I shine.
No competition.
No, what, child? Girl, look, I got finer today because my beautiful sister stepped into the studio.
Oh, I upgraded. The real deal here, guys. You know, and it's hard to find that.
Yeah,
and it has nothing to do with location. It has something to do with spirit.
Yeah.
So spirit brings us together to accomplish great things.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't put anybody down.
No.
Love everybody and understand we all are moving in the direction that we're most comfortable with at this time.
Mm-hmm.
And that's important to know. We're doing the best we can.
Yeah.
Whether our best is not as good as somebody else's.
That's right.
We've got to acknowledge that that's all they know how to do because that's all they're doing.
And that's what their gift is. And that's what their part in the elevation and the edification of others is. It doesn't matter how big or small as long as we do our part. That's the
with
thing.
Love.
Yes, with love.
And forgiveness.
Yeah. Ooh, that's the hard part.
And that, yeah, and that's the one that takes us the most practice on the journey.
I'm like, I gotta forgive. Yes, you have to forgive.
Yeah, because at the end of the day, we continue to be imprisoned because we don't let it go. Let it go.
Yeah.
Let love take over and understand that even if you may not know it, you are a role model to somebody who's in that vicinity watching you at
whether
that time.
You want to be or not, somebody is looking at you and they're going to follow what you have executed before them. That is so important to understand that. Today we hear, I'm not a role model. I'm not. Yes, you are.
In your home, in your school, in your class, in your social arenas, whether you sing, whether you act, what you're doing is important. And it is making a difference in somebody's life, be it right or wrong.
Yeah. And I pray we lean back towards righteousness.
Absolutely.
That we find that. And let's continue to find other beautiful, powerful women. Let's elevate each other. Let's bring out the best in one another and celebrate the beauty, the power. You know, be that boss chick. It's nothing wrong with that. You know, I don't use the other word. Be that boss chick. Be that boss queen. You understand?
And support
you
got others.
That. And let's support each other to see each other just rise back up to the highest.
And you know what? Even if you're not that boss chick.
Yeah.
All you need to do is understand who you are. When you introduce yourself to somebody and you say, I am Monet Swan or I am Makita, you are coming forth with duality.
Yes.
You're coming forth saying the I am of God. That's his name.
Yes.
So when you're getting into that room, go in with confidence.
Yes.
Say your name proudly
because
you're coming in as a representative of God.
Mm-hmm.
And when you say, I am weak, I am strong. You are always strong because he is always taking the slack from where you're weak.
Yes.
So that's why you can say, when I'm weak, I am strong because he's got you.
Yeah.
Don't let anybody take that from you.
Yeah.
Be confident
mm-hmm.
and go forth knowing that what you want to accomplish, you're doing it.
Yes. Hold your head up, ladies. Put your head up, throw your shoulders back, and be the queens that we were all called to be. We really are called with purpose.
Yeah.
Called. But many are not chosen because they don't answer the call.
Answer that phone.
Answer that call.
Leave those other phones, the other ringing, leave that alone. But that internal calling, that little whisper that says, you're better than that. That says you can forgive them.
Yeah.
Says you can walk away.
Yeah.
Says you've got it together. Believe that.
And don't
because
be
without confidence, you can't do
I was afraid to prosper. Can you believe it? I really was. I was afraid that I would prosper and fail. I really was. If I'm honest about what really happened with my career a long time ago, I was like, I think somehow if I prosper, I'm going to fail. And I'm going to fail God. I'm going to fail my family. I'm going to fail. But I had to hear those words. Now unto him who is able to to keep you from falling, failing. See, because when you give it to me, it's not you.
Yes.
I was like, oh, that's all I had. Okay, prosper me. Put my crown on my head before I get to glory. Let me walk down here like the queen you done called me to be. And that's really what happened.
And to all of our children, yeah. Just like you see how powerful she is, it's because she knows who she is. And guess what? You can know who you are too, yeah. But you have to put that time in quietness, yeah. In peace. You've got to have those uncomfortable conversations and say, I'm going to let you control my life. Yeah. I don't have to be the person out front. Mm. You can be the person out front, yeah. But let me just come through me. Use me to be able to show God's glory in everything that you do.
That's it. And we are just so happy to know that there are those out there that are waiting for someone to tell them what we're saying today. Because I know there's some beautiful, darling daughters of Zion that are waiting to hear you can do it. And not only that, you can do it. You got a support system. We are here. Call us. KTYM.media. Call us. Let's have a conversation. Like me and my gorgeous sister Monet today.
Oh, thank you. We do love you. And we do want to be there for you. And you have to always understand that he is with you. You are never alone. Never. Don't listen to those other crazy things that are going on saying you're by yourself. You're not going to make it. Don't get on the internet and see it. Don't watch programs that tell you you can't do it. Yeah. You can do it. But you must put in that time.
Yeah.
Everything requires time,
yeah.
And the right time will get you to the right place.
That's it. And we can't say we have faith without a work, because faith without work is dead.
And you can't be double-minded.
Yeah.
Because guess what? A double-minded man never gets what he wants.
He's unstable.
Just like going to a restaurant saying, I don't know what I want.
He's unstable.
Just give me anything.
He's unstable.
You're
going to
get anything.
Yeah. He's unstable.
And that's not what you want. Yeah. He's unstable.
Yeah. Grandma was saying, he's unstable.
But we want stability for your life.
Yes.
We want you to be encouraged.
Yes.
We want you to know you're loved. We want you to know you're special.
Yes.
So one of the wonderful reasons I came here and I was invited was because of the mayor, Tom Bradley.
Yeah.
He knew he was loved.
Yeah.
He had confidence, and he wants everyone to know you have the ability, just like Martin Luther King,
that's
to
right.
be able to acquire your dream,
yes.
through faith, through hard work, through knowledge,
that's
through wisdom,
it.
Through community.
Fight
so I'd
fight.
Like to see you come to our event,
yes.
July 15th at the Taglian at 1201 Vine Street in Hollywood, California. It's
dress.
At 6:30. Bring your ball gowns. Bring your black ties.
Ball gowns.
You can go to our website, www.MayorTomBradley100.com,
yeah.
and understand that you have the ability to do all you want to be. You can be everything you want to be,
yeah.
when you realize that everything you need is already within.
That's
release it today.
Reach
be
in.
Who you were. You came here to be.
That's it.
And show others how to do the same.
Reach
You'll
in.
You'll never
and grab
be disappointed.
It. We were taught reach out and grab it, but it's
reach in
and grab it.
Let me say this.
Mm-hmm.
One of the most important things you can do is be big and go home.
And
what home is your heart within. Understand this is everything. Without heart, can't do it. So believe and then act on it.
Thank you guys for coming to KTYM.media to hear us have a conversation. God
and
bless you and see you on the next time.
Continue to converse.
I got a new sister.
Love you guys. Love you.
Love you back.
Bye.